Welcome, hello, and happy Thursday. Continuing with our car theme, we're doing fast car. So, this is a 1920s, 1930s cocktail, and the old school ingredients are Armagnac, Rhum Agricole, and Espadina. So, what I'm using today is a Puerto Rican rum. It is a sugar cane. I hope this is sugar cane based. I didn't check the ingredients. It's Puerto Rican rum, I assume. So I'm using a Don Q Gold. And I'm also using Dom B&B. And it's my first time using this, so we'll see how that goes. We're tossing that in there. And I'm using Cointreau. So we're placing that in. And let's not forget that lemon juice. Okay. You know what time it is? It's shake shake time. Here we go. So I have my nice coupe glass, and it's a vintage glass. I have my round spear vise. Some people use it, some people don't. I chose to use it tonight. And we're gonna just pour that cocktail in. Yay! Okay, guys. And I have a little twist. I mean, the tiniest little twist of lemon in tonight's cocktail. Fast car. I hope you guys like it, and cheers!